couple in the next room, bound to win a prize. They've been going at it all night long. I'm trying to get some sleep, but these motel walls are cheap. Lincoln Duncan is my name, and here's my song. Here's my song. My father was a fisherman, my mama was a fisherman's friend, and I was born in the boredom and the chowder. So when I reached my prime, I left my home in the Maritimes and headed down the turnpike for New England, sweet New England. Holes in my confidence, holes in the knees of my jeans. I was left without a penny in my pocket. Ooh-wee, I was about as destituted as a kid could be, and I wished I wore a ring so I could hawk it. I'd like to hawk it. I seen a young girl in a parking lot preaching to a crowd, singing sacred songs and reading from the Bible. Well, I told her I was lost, and she told me all about the Pentecost. I seen that girl was the road to my survival. Later on the very same night, she crept to my tent with a flashlight, and my long years of innocence ended. She took me to the woods, saying, here comes something and it feels so good. And just like a dog, I was befriended. I was befriended. Ooh, what a night. Oh, what a garden of delight. Even now that sweet memory lingers. I was playing my guitar and lying underneath the stars, just thanking the Lord for my fingers, for my fingers.